Hey y'all. All right, so I wanted to come on here and do a video reaction to WTP. Work this pussy, work this pussy, work this pussy, by Teyana Taylor, darling. I've seen clips of the video, but I haven't seen the entire video. My friend tried to show me the video like weeks ago, and I was just like, no, I'm gonna wait. Okay, so here we go. This is Teyana Taylor. WTP. And I don't own the rights to this music, of course. Featuring Mickey Blanco. Okay, Queens.
Just express yourself, having fun, giving your best, making sure you.
Obviously, this is patented after the ballroom scene community, which was started in the good old NY.
My name is Tokyo Mugler and I walk bass.
My name is Milan Christopher, the icon. I walk sex, style, and body, both in labels.
Tokyo Mugler. That's Tokyo Styles. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna say my opinion. So I'm just gonna watch the whole video. I'm gonna stop it from time to time because it's just what I do. But okay, we go. All right.
You know, I've been walking balls for like 22 years, so
He
I've been
has
around.
Milan Christopher.
My name is Sean Extravaganza, and I walk Brooklyn.
My name is Tracy Lissette. I'm the overall mother of the House of Ms. Rock.
Yes, Tracy. Yes, Wesley. Wesley was on America's Best Dance Crew with Laomi and all those girls from Bulg Evolution. Shouts out to Laomi. She's doing amazing things. She's on Pose, darling. You know, she's everything. Shouts out to Laomi, darling. We love you. I love you. You're amazing. Petunia. Me neither, girl. Japanese faces.
I just don't understand why I'm not good enough to work my pussy at the ball. You know, I can work my pussy.
Work this pussy, 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 work this pussy.
She's not your average showgirl. Allow Miss Taylor to sing the blues.
So do you feel like you're ready to
you know, I just really feel like, you know, I can work my pussy, you know, and I'm just never giving a fair chance, you know, and I just really feel like one day I'm working my pussy. You know, it's gonna be I dream of these moments. I dream of these moments to work my fucking pussy, you know. I just see myself right now. These beautiful clothes and everybody fucking gagging.
Her body is ridiculous.
I will.
Not we all can dream. Like something Lil' Kim will wear.
Lena
Waithe, that's her name.
Motherfucker. Okay? Can't everybody get away with this? She wore this on her head. Okay? Motherfuckers gagging. They're gagging. Why are you gagging, though? I'll tell you why you're gagging.
Come on, gagging.
Because okay? She's next level. Alright? You know what? I'm sick of you. I'm sick of
put this pimp shirt on.
I'm done. Okay? I'm done with all this bullshit. Yo, Tiana, get your ass over here clean this shit up, man. So dirty and shit. Don't give this motherfucker. I'm about to go find this bitch. Hey, coming.
Okay, so
I wanna be with the man I love.
Oh, she's Cinderella or something. They don't think that was her.
Household product.
Very cool video. Shouts out to all the girls. I tell you, if one of us is winning, all of us is winning. I truly do believe that. So shouts out to all of them. Shouts out to Tokyo Vanity, Japanese Faces. Did I say that right? I believe so. Tokyo Vanity. Tokyo Styles. And Japanese Faces, I believe. Anyway, shouts out to all of them. You know, I had no idea that it was in the ballroom scene. But watching this video, there was many, you know, famous faces, I guess, in this video. A lot of people feel like, a part of me feels like she just got her friends to be in this video. And kind of just, what's the word? She kind of just passed it off as if they were really in the ballroom scene. Now, maybe they are. Maybe they really are in the ballroom scene, etc. But I just wasn't aware of it. I know of Wesley, who was in the video, who was in Vogue Evolution and all that. I know of Milan Christopher. Who else? And the model. I know him as well. I forgot his name. Albino model. Sean, I believe this is his name. He's fierce. So yeah, it's a few of them I know, but a few of them kind of questioning about. It's just like, okay, are you really in the moment? And I don't really understand the point in having her husband in this particular video. But I mean, shit, you know, hey, it is what it is. He's, you know, I love their love. I love their show. I wish their show would have got a second season. We didn't get to see them, you know, again. But, yeah. I like Iman and Tiana Taylor together. Tiana Taylor, she's another one of those girls that's extremely talented. She's talented at so many things. Singing, dancing, rapping, acting, choreographing, producer, like I believe she is an artist as well, as in like art draws, like she does so many things, multi-talented. But similar to, like I always say, similar to so many girls, like a Sierra, like a Kelly Rowland, and it's just like people are just not buying their product, and I really don't know why. Me personally, I buy it. I love all those girls. They're extremely talented. I want all black women to win. All black men to win. All black people in general to win. Not just a few people. But that's just how the industry is set up. They only gonna let a few black girls win. You know? And it's unfortunate. You know, you in this industry, you have to do so many other things to be successful. Instead of just like back in the day, just doing music, you know. Artists from back in the day, most of them used to strictly just make their money off music. And sales and stuff is no longer that way. But it is good to expand and get creative. And, you know, you never know what you're really talented at until you try it. So it's good to, you know, go and you know, venture off and do other things in other fields. But yeah, those are pretty much my thoughts on the video. I think it's a cool video. I like the video. I like the concept. You know, it's cool. I would have liked to see more of the actual people in the ballroom scene, you know, doing their thing, voguing, giving life, giving moments. I would have loved to, you know, see a few of them do their thing. But, you know, it is what it is. It's fine. So, yeah. Shit. Like I said, next time, you know, speaking of Laomi, next time get Laomi up in there. Y'all probably can't afford her now, though. Hey, life! Child, I'm seeing some video on her Instagram page. Laomi, child, she bent all the way back. And it did the Matrix, child, on them hoes. Old video she did back in the day, a few years ago. And she was just posting clips and stuff on her Instagram page. And I saw that video. I was just like, girl. Child, when she leaned all the way back and did that Matrix, then hopped up and did a death drop, I can't. She broke my back. I broke my own back looking at that. I was like, no, girl. I don't know why I keep drinking this like it's some minute. Anyway, shouts out to Tiana Taylor. Y'all, please purchase her EP, KTSE. I love that EP. Let me get some of my favorite songs on that album real quick before I end this video. Let me see. Oh, she has some Work That Pussy remixes as well. I'm sitting here looking at it on the good old iTunes. Here, look at her. I just downloaded it. Just clicked on it. Just saw it. Come on, Tiana. Okay, let me see. My favorite songs. Okay, I love Gonna Love Me. I love Hurry. I love Issues / Hold On. And Rose in Harlem. So pretty much the whole thing. It's only 8 songs, but yeah. So shouts out to Tiana Taylor, child. Shouts out to you. Very talented, very beautiful, etc., etc. I wish her nothing but the best. Yeah, great voice. She sounds so much like Brandy to me. All right. And shouts out to Brandy. She just recently had a birthday. I believe it was yesterday, February 11th. And Kelly Rowland as well. And it was also the anniversary of Whitney Houston's death. She passed away 2012. So, yeah. Bittersweet day, indeed. With that said, I'm Mr. Chalaki. Mr. Chalaki. Belching moments. That was sexy. Mr. Chalaka, Google Plus, follow me at This Kingsway on Instagram, at This Kingsway on Instagram and Twitter, at This Kingsway 89 on Snapchat, Chiss King on Facebook, Mr. Chalaka on Cash App and PayPal. Run me my money or run me my fade. Run me my money the way I get paid. I love you so much. Like, comment, and subscribe. Happy Black History Month, darlings. And remember, work this pussy, work this pussy, work this pussy, work this pussy, work.